two of eight already battle-hardened teams getting ready to oust each other if they can in a very short while from now. This all in a bid to be called champions of Europe. Expectations have shot through the roof. As we've moved on a stage, there is a definite belief in both camps that this could be their year. A feeling that can only get stronger with every game from now on. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. A truly big night of football here ahead of us. Always is when this competition is in town.
Well, we're at the stage, Peter, when the dream becomes believable. The stage of the season when everything takes on a tougher, more pressurised edge. When you want to win all you can, but might have to settle for one. This would be worth settling for, believe me.
And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
I've got to go for the highly talented Neymar, a player who's had a lot of pressure to contend with in living up to the great potential he showed from such a young age. That's made him stronger mentally for me, which backs up his immense ability.
He's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team.
Meunier.
It's a good foot in there. It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Pretty cagey early on from both sides. And it's Meunier. He's got options out wide.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing.
Luis Suarez.
Dembele, Bosquets shoots, goal, Barcelona!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
So we have our breakthrough.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Lo Celso. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Now it's Cavani, Neymar, played out to the right.
Jordi Alba goes looking.
Luis Suarez.
Kimpembe.
Lo Celso. Now it's Neymar. To the left, it's a loose ball.
Berati
floats one over, he slid it through. He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. Just never going to miss.
Yeah, and he smashed it right down the middle. It was just as well the keeper didn't hold his position.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Celso,
Cavani, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Now it's Neymar.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Kimpembe
gets it back. Had a run with that tackle, ball won cleanly.
Back in.
Flags up, he must have been offside.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
Di Maria gets into the right position to intercept. And here's the chance to counter. Going through. And it's Luis Suarez. Messi. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Messi has it out wide and in space. Now it's Cavani. Forward it goes. Di Maria is demanding it out wide. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly.
And the first 45 minutes are up. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Barcelona head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. The game right on edge. And we're already into the second period. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. It's Dembele.
To avoid with the ball, it's a contest to keep an eye on. Luis Suarez, is it in? Superb goal!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good play.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Suarez is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation.
Dembele! Can he dip? It's bounced out! What about it? And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Coutinho with a predatory goal.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
No doubt. Goes for goal! He scores! Just one goal in it now! Game on! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Thiago Silva definitely fell there.
The booking always looked it.
ball.
Mbappe.
Dembele.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary.
Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
He's through.
Thiago Silva with a fine tackle. It's Rakitic. Rakitic plays it long.
Repelled by the keeper. Managed to get it away.
Roberto.
Oh, it's Rakitic. Clearance and very necessary.
Busquets,
room for a shot,
Sergio Busquets plays it in,
cleared without complication,
loose,
Luis Suarez,
he's got it and he's got time,
oh, well played,
he's taken that really cleanly.
Across the line, and it's a throw. Aimed in towards the centre.
Di Maria plays it forward.
Now it's Cavani. And help's available out wide.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Verratti. Now it's Cavani. Now it's Luis Suarez. Breaks on here.
Sergio Busquets.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, the goalkeeper needs to have everything to his liking, and he's barking out the orders now. You'll fancy it. Messi! He's got himself a peach of a goal! Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
So the lead now...